So there is LTE interference, as we can see it pulsing there at 3.6. And that's the old style LNB. So I'm going to take that off, 5G filter, and look at that. Look at that. No 5G interference. Now we're going to go install it out there.